This morning in Delicious Drinks, we are raising a glass to some Rhode Island favorites. Back by popular demand, Narragansett Beer is re-releasing its iconic Autocrat Coffee Milk Stout. And to celebrate, the company is teaming up with yet another traditional favorite, Olneyville, New York System Wieners. Man, it's a good day to be here. Here to tell us all about this roadie collaboration are Mark Hellendrung, president of Narragansett Beer, and Greg Stevens of Olneyville, New York System. Good morning, guys.
Good morning, Kayla.
Nice to be here.
Man, if you can start off any day with some coffee milk, and in this case, coffee milk beer, and hot wieners, you're off to a good start, I'd say. Mark, the popularity of this coffee milk stout was just through the roof, kind of blew you guys away last year.
Well, this was our first collaboration that we obviously did with Autocrat, and it rolled out really just before Christmas last year, and we made 5,000 cases, and it was literally gone in a week, and it just, like you said, it took us by surprise. We really kind of just tapped into just Rhode Island nirvana, I think. Mm-hmm. So we're spreading out the season. We made a lot more of it. We brought it back in bottles and 16-ounce cans,
nice.
So we're ready to roll.
You got a good mix there. And tell us about some of those flavors. I mean, we hear a stout. It's a bit heavier, right?
Yep. So we work with Sean Larkin, who is really the Rhode Island's brewmaster in addition to ours. And so it's got roasted barley, chocolate malt, crystal malt. So you get those really robust flavors coupled with the coffee extract from Autocrat that we put in there. It's really just it's 5.3% alcohol, and it's just it's great rainy
Sounds
day
delicious.
Like this. What's better than that?
Yeah, crack one open. I got to give that a try.
Right.
While you give that a pour, though, Greg, we got to get to you because, I mean, nothing says Rhode Island like a gaga, as I call them, or hot wieners.
That's right. A year ago, when Mark came out with the first batch of coffee milk stout, I tried it, and I really liked it. I thought, gee, coffee milk beer, hot wieners, made
it's
by Narragansett.
Right?
No-brainer. Goes together. We tried it, and we loved it. So over the summer, we've been working with Narragansett Beer, and I thought this would be great to collaborate and serve coffee milk stout with Olneyville Hot Wieners.
And you're saying you don't just serve it. I'm going to give this a try, and people can what? Bring their own?
Starting today, whenever they can buy it, I understand it's in the stores now, you can bring Narragansett Beer's coffee milk stout to Olneyville, New York System, and we'll have
delicious
BYOB.
Man, this is so good.
So you can enjoy them together.
Definitely. You definitely want to enjoy them together or even just, you know, by themselves because this is just so, so tasty. People can enjoy them, too, this Saturday, right?
So we've got a big event at dusk on Harris Ave, right behind the mall, from 4 to 8. Free wieners, $3 gansets, and two live bands. So it'll be a blast and really a great day to come hang out and live at Rhode Island style.
All are welcome, I'm sure. Well, 21 plus crowd, I can imagine.
Yep.
21 plus, no fee, no admission charge, free wieners, and enjoy.
This sounds so good. I mean, you really can't beat it. We've been smelling these hot wieners too all morning long. Where can we find this though, Mark?
So really it launched on Monday. It should be in all package stores, if not now, by the end of the week. And then people are starting to put it on tap and I'll start getting those reports. And you can go to our website and find out who's got it on tap, just where to buy and all that kind of stuff.
Prior to this segment, we were even getting requests on social media of when is it going to hit Florida.
Right, Will's buddy down in Florida, right? So it'll be in Florida by the end of the
month. It's even going to be there too. All right, I got to dig into these. Greg, Mark, thank you guys so much. This is a killer combination. You can't beat it. Hot wieners, coffee milk stout. If you want to learn more about this limited edition coffee milk stout and this collaboration, head on over to the Roadshow page at WPRI.com. Enjoy.